So I never imagined when I was a teenager in small town Missouri watching To Catch a Thief with Cary Grant and Grace Kelly that one day I would have the opportunity to know this amazing region known as the Côte d'Azur so well. Tucked away in the southeast corner of France, it really is a little bit of paradise. And it's got a Mediterranean climate that is gorgeous and really sets the stage for such an amazing array of vegetation, plants, and flowers. And you pair that with sunny skies and glowing blue seas, and it's no wonder that this is the region that enchanted and bewitched artists such as Monet, Renoir, Picasso, Chagall, Matisse, and more. So to create these palettes, I carefully sampled and meticulously created these color blends from my own photos of the French Riviera. And this color palette collection, which works with any of my revolutionary color blending Photoshop brushes, allows designers and illustrators of all levels to literally paint in the colors of the Côte d'Azur and the idyllic cities and villages in the south of France, including Nice, Villefranche-sur-Mer, Aix, Beaulieu-sur-Mer, Monaco, Cannes, Saint-Tropez, and more. I am really excited with how this collection turned out. You've got the oranges, the yellows, the ochres, pinks that make up the Belle Époque buildings in the old town, the magical and mystical blues of the sea, the brown-red colors of the famous cliffs of Esterel, which are near San Rafael, the floral blends from the Nice Flower Market, the special blends of brown and blue-green that evoke the vegetation in the Garden of Aix, which includes like cactuses, succulents, agave, and other exotic plants. There is also a ton of greens, and to finish it off, there is a beautiful selection of sunset color palettes.